We humans have a love-hate relationship with change. We welcome positive changes and recoil from those we perceive as negative, especially the inevitable ones such as aging and death. Even with positive changes, we expect them to occur on our own terms. Rarely does that happen. My book, A Change Will Do You Good, is a toolkit for personal change. Instinctively, we may know when things are off in our lives, when our work is unfulfilling or our relationships are unsatisfactory. Often, we don't know where to begin to affect change. And sometimes, we bark up the wrong tree when it comes to the source of our misery. A Change Will Do You Good contains standalone sections: changing limiting attitudes, beliefs, habits, work behaviors, and relationship dynamics. Just as we keep hammers and various types of screwdrivers handy, this book is designed as a reference to be cracked open as needed. I've had a number of clients in my counseling and coaching practice who believed, at least initially, that the reason for their unhappiness was their work, only to discover that their personal relationships were causing their distress, or their expectations of work were unrealistic. In a nutshell, our fears and unrealistic expectations keep us mired in inertia. We long for guarantees before taking risks, but life comes with none. Sometimes we have to decide to decide. The Zen monk Suzuki Roshi is credited with having said, "Each of you is perfect the way you are, and you can use a little improvement." The message in my book is, each of us is good enough, and we can all use a little improvement.